See today another one oldest temple in Kalna. It's called Siddheshwari Kali Temple. Ambika Siddheshwari Mahamaya Temple. Very popular here. Another one new place. It's Siddheshwari Temple. It's situated besides the Ganges. And see, from Badwan it's 67 kilometers distance. And the temple is open in the early in the morning. And here, the each temple, there are two Shivalingam. And there are the three, means two, seven Shivalingams are there inside. And Siddheshwari Temple, it's very popular here, the Kalna main town. The temple tells that the architecture, terracotta architecture is very popular in India and East India. And the 100 years back, if you see, the architecture tells that the 1000 years old temple. Even the world condition, if you see, that world is very healthy and temples are not so tall. And but the terracotta's architect, it's really splendid. And next one, that the temples tells that the architecture is very old one. If you are interested to visit here, you may come early in the morning. And prasadam, if you want to get prasad here, you just speak with a priest, with organizer. They will arrange you for your prasadam. Every day, regular wise, number of devotees, they are getting prasadam. Ambika Kala. It's very old one. See the Chotoma, it's called very popular here due to the temple. Here number of the monks, those are stayed here long time back. And the architect, it's called that the Chotoma's house. It's called the Sadhana Kunjo. Number of monks, they lived here. And they were taking care of the Siddheshwari temple. See another one Shivalinga, Shiva temple. It's very countryside. As I'm showing one by one Shivalingas, so request everybody share my video with your friend circle, subscribe my channel. See, if you subscribe my channel, where you are not paying a single money, even the share, like and share. So request all everybody. So if you share and like and subscribe my channel, you are not paying single amount. So why should not do that one? And as you are subscribing me, means in the, if you subscribe my channel, means you are going to encourage me to highlight our Hindu mythology, Indian mythology. So request everybody, try to inspire me to highlight all India Shivalingas. And next one, I'm coming to tell, giving all details about this one. See, as it is very countryside, this one is very big pond. Big means you can get a idea how long it's, and near national highway and temple. Here the village rural festival yearly it's going on, and where you can come here. Very beautiful place. And during the winter you can organize a picnic. Very nice place. Try to come here. And once again I request everybody share my video with your friend circle. And like and share. See, if you like and share my channel, means you are not paying the money. So why should not do that one? If you single like and share with your friend circle, that would be best for me to inspire for the next video. Try to do this one. Thank you everybody.
very beautiful architect, wall painting were written in Bengali. And next one, that the very old tree. Very nice place where Vaishnav culture arranged from Navadvip, Mayapur, Vaishnav culture. They come here and they organize fair during the Rash Purnima. Very noisy area due to besides your road where passing number of vehicles. Request all my viewers, come here, share this video among your friend circle, enjoy this place, introduce with all your friend circle. See that as it was the very long years back the story, so we can recall our previous asset. It's our previous asset. We can give our next generation. It's a history, but it's our memorable place. If you come in Kalna, you try to visit this place. A very rare local people well known about it, that Mahaprabhu Milan Sthal. It's where Mahaprabhu met with Gaurdash. Gaurdash next time spread out Vaishnav. Next time Gaurdash, he started to spread out Vaishnav Katha among Hindus. It was our the ancient culture and undivided India. The incident which one I'm showing here, Mahaprabhu, means 554 years back the story.